Poker Face, episode 9, Escape from Shit Mountain. My favorite episode so far. This one was so good because Charlie, not once, but multiple times, her life is in danger in this episode and where she gets thrown into that hole. Joseph Gordon-Levitt is absolutely fabulous. I love the setup, the snowstorm, R.I.P. Monty, R.I.P. Jimmy. Neither one of them deserved to be killed like that by Trey, but they did. Throughout this whole thing, Charlie's trying to escape Shit Mountain. That's all she wants to do, get down the mountain, go on her way. She thinks she's escaped. But at the end, Cliff, he knows. First, I was like, wait, did she get away? But no. Such a fabulous episode. Long-standing murder mystery solved. Cliff's there. I'm Mandi. Subscribe to BuzzChomp. Yeah, kids, yeah.